Newspapers dropped the cartoon strip effective immediately, and to rub it in, they're replacing Dilbert with Peanuts, Oops All Franklin.